Alright, hello everybody, and welcome back to another War Thunder video. Today we're taking a look at another special. It's the and the anniversary. So, I understand, yeah, it's all Soviet based, but it's still a special, and I know a lot of people are they get a boner for the Soviets, just like I get a boner for the Germans, so I'm here just to share this in case you guys didn't see it, and of course it is something. Apparently, it's exclusive. This is the strangest exclusive event I've ever seen Gaijin do yet, but that means I still have to take part to get it. From 17 GMT on November 25th to 17 GMT on November 27th, that is 2 days that you have to do this. The event Stalingrad, Escorting Sturmoviks, what you earn 30% research and Lions will be available, and requirements for unlocking the Buzhnge skin for the Yak 9. What? Decreased from blah blah blah. You might. I guess this is kills you have to get. 60 kills for arcade, 30 kills for realistic, and 10 kills for simulator. It's a little bit confusing because it doesn't. That's all it says. It doesn't explain what you're supposed to do. Besides, it doesn't say ground. Are those ground targets? Are those victories? Are those air kills? It doesn't say. But 30 air kills for realistic isn't a lot for 2 days. Six, especially when you're flying Soviets. So, simulator is probably going to be a bit of a pain. Arcade, pushover, especially when you're flying the Soviets again. But you can also take part if you want that special Lions and research boost. And here's some other cool skins that people have made and camouflages. Camouflages. So there you go, guys. If you don't want to miss out on this exclusive thingy, then, well, take a look. Thanks for watching. Join me in the next video.